from a mall UHF recorder. I didn't want Skulltron to trace my whereabouts. As you can see, I have teleported back in time to the prehistoric dinosaur days. I did this so I can spend some time with you and Jesus. Today, we're going to talk about change and how God may shake us up to make us change in our heart. Our story begins with a man named Saul. Saul was very educated, but he did not like followers of Jesus. One day, he went to the head council and asked for papers to arrest all Christians. So, Saul was on his road going to Damascus. There, he encountered Jesus. Because of his encounter with Jesus, Saul fell to his knees. Jesus asked him, "Saul, why are you persecuting me?" He gave Saul instructions to go into the town and wait for further instructions. While he was in town, the Lord brought his sight back. And when he did, Saul arose and became Paul. Paul became one of the greatest missionaries the Bible ever known. You see, students, sometimes God has to shake us up to change our hearts. I wasn't always Captain Courageous. I used to be stuck up, spoiled, and a busybody kid. But because of my encounter with Jesus, Jesus gave me the strength and the courage to become Captain Courageous. You too can ask for courage and power from the Lord to be part of the Bible science team. You may not be able to fight evil like Captain Courageous, but you can pray. Pray for your family, pray for your school, and pray for the world. Today, I am going to do a science experiment like my friend Professor I Declare does. What you will need is heavy whipping cream, a jar, and a lid and a marble if you have one. We are going to turn this heavy whipping cream into delicious butter that we can use on toast, bread, and crackers. Now, with the help of my assistant, he will pour the heavy whipping cream into the jar to here and replace the lid and marble. Thank you, assistant.
Whole thing? To about, just work from the top. Make sure they're going tight.
You need to put the marble in there.
Yeah.
Thank you, assistant. All you do now is shake it. Continue to shake for 30 minutes, and your cream will turn to butter. I'm going to continue to shake this and make you some toast. And then, after I eat my delicious toast, I will head back to the future to battle Skulltron. Happy Thanksgiving from Captain Courageous and the Bible Science Team.